tell me no. Swear you wasn't meant to go. Sure the chick wasn't worth it all. I for no let you walk out my door. But I could not control it.
I just got off the phone with her right now. I suspect an hanky panky. I don't know. Something is not right. Shambani, just go to the area now and see.
If for no reason like this, if for no reason like this, how do we get?
You know, this, it can't happen. It can't be. Why can't you just let it go?
Your son is still very much crazy about that girl. And I pray it doesn't affect him negatively, son.
God forbid bad things.
Nothing would happen to my son.
Me now you say, madam, don't come out.
Uh-huh.
And me get this entire house myself now to go in the lag and find me correct destiny help out.
Children of Jezebel.
From myself, cause I can't face this. No, I can't face this. I keep on running from myself. Cause I can't face this. No, I can't face this if I lose you.
Madam, they're ready for you downstairs.